I'm at a loss for words. My brother has sacrificed a lot. I have seen him selling his land. I have seen him leave his family. He never sits down even at a family function. And to see this government keep really, this prison is like grave. For someone to wish another grave, I think it's that bad. But I would love to let the president know that we don't want his chairmanship. My brother has worked so hard to be the chairman of Luwaga Division. And if you go to that office today, his post still stands, his photo still stands in that office. Why? Because he has done them no harm. And if there is any harm that they are not talking about, claiming they are democratic, let them come out like a democratic government and say Chitata has hurt us or has broken the rules in this, that way and that way. Apart from making him look like a killer, making him look like a bad person, making my nieces and nephews suffer, I think this president of ours can do much better than that. President, you can do much better than that. I think you can take your leadership, you can take your positions, the Luwaga Division, we love to fight for you, but if it means having our people back, we are willing to sacrifice that. We don't want your leadership, the leadership of the Drivers Association, the leadership of what. Our brother has been a hardworking man. I am sure even when he comes out at zero and he sells sweets, he will be successful. So take everything you want and give us our people back. Take everything you want. If you have a toilet, take the guns, take the cars, take the... Take everything. In fact, if it means taking the house, take it. Just bring back our person. We have worked hard. We have worked tooth and nail to get where we are. And if that hurts somebody, then take it. Take it, because when you put our brother in prison, you have taken it all. It means nothing. Take your leadership positions and everything you want and give us our people. And tell us that they should never be a part of you. And do not lie to them that you love them so much, wasting their time. They never have time for their children. They never have time for their themselves, their families. They are sacrificing all this for this selfish government, all for nothing. I think we've had enough. And we are no longer part of NRM. We are another government. Thank you.